They were two guys. Better dressed than most freesiders, I guess. That help? Hey, wait. I just remembered something. I might have heard one of the guys that attacked us call another by name. We had just about had it when one of them said, "Hey, Lou, we gotta go." At least I think he said Lou. Might have. Now that I think of it, he said Lou something. Something with a T. Tenant. That's what he called him. Lou Tenant.
He probably said Lieutenant, Wayne. The boy means well, but he's dumb as a mutant sometimes.
Hello.
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people.
Have you found anything out, or were you just here to chat? Bunch of soldier boys, huh? They usually don't come around these parts since their big base is on the other side of the... If they're coming over here now, it's gotta be for a reason. I didn't want to believe the rumors that they're... If something big is going down, I'm sure rumors of it will have spread. Ask around, particularly in the squatter areas where the NCR folk hang. You might also mosey on over to the Mormon fort and chat Julie Farkas up. The followers tend to be in the know about these things. Just don't ask her what to do about it. She'll probably ask you to hug someone or something.
What's up?
To Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs. We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell.
Morning. You look like a person in need of a good meal. You wouldn't happen to be an NCR citizen, would you? Then I'm afraid I have nothing to offer. That meal's still available, but only to NCR. Now, it's not that I don't believe you, but I'm gonna have to give you a little quiz to verify your citizenship. That's a good attitude. All right. Uh-huh. Okay, second question. I'm sure some don't, but the loyal ones do. And that's who we're aiming to help. The loyal... Still, you've got a fire in you that tells me you're one of us and just screwed up. So I'll let you take the test again if you'd like. All right, here we go. First question. Who was the most popular president in NCR history? Peterson, Tibbet, Kimball? Uh-huh. Okay, second question. What was the original name of the NCR capital? Aradesh, Shady Sands, the Boneyard, or Vault 13? Right. Fine then, last question. What animal is on the NCR's flag? Did you want... Oh, I'm sorry. Right. Fine then, last question. What animal is on the NCR's flag? A two-headed bear, an eagle, a two-headed snake, or a two-tailed lion? Oh, I'm sorry. It looks like... Good. You passed with flying colors. I told you it'd be fine. I expect you're wanting... We're located up by... Best of luck.
Mm.
We've got stuff we're not even... allowed to sell, people. Only at Mick and Ralph's.
Make a brief stop at the Atomic Wrangler.
Personal space meaning anything to you guys?
To Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs. We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell.
Hey.
Are you here to drop off medical supplies? Leave them with the rest. Rates of injury and illness and... Med-X, right away and fix... So far, the Crimson Caravan won't cut us a deal. If you can convince them... You might ask around at Mick and Ralph's, or go see the Garretts, though I suspect they're too busy poisoning Freeze. Only a little. A friend of mine, Major Elizabeth Kieran, has been handing out supplies to the poor a little west of here. I know something's got them riled up, but I've been too busy with other... If you're looking into the matter, talk to Elizabeth.
We've got stuff we're not even allowed to sell, people.
Check it out. Between the dumpster. The last person stupid enough to follow me.
Let's kick this in. It can be bought. It can be found at Mick and Ralph's. Come to Mick and Ralph's for all your shopping needs. Make a brief stop at the Atomic Wrangler, where the booze is cheaper, the tables more expensive. Wanna get lucky? Head on down to the Atomic Ring. If it can be bought, it can be found at Mick and Ralph's.
Hold up. What's the password? If you're here to see the Major, then I suppose it's all right.
Here you go. I hope this helps. Welcome. There's food and water here for any citizen of the NCR. Please. You know Julie? Not everyone in the NCR sees eye to eye with the followers, but they're okay in my book. If you really want to know, we sent an envoy to the king, offering to coordinate the relief effort. In a manner of speaking, our envoy was brutally beaten and only barely survived. My superiors ordered the relief mission scrapped. I managed to get clearance to carry out the mission anyway, but with greatly reduced support. Now, there's not enough supplies to go around, even if I wanted to serve the rest of free. That's all in the past now. I should get back to work. Hello.
Hi.
Well, hey there. I heard that NCR soldier lady told you some wild story about them sending a messenger to us to work out some That's bullshit, and it's nothing to bother the king with. More like they sent someone to spy on us and he wasn't tough enough to last. So do everyone a favor and keep your...
Hi.
You find out something about them soldier boys yet? Ah, that would explain the goons. They're here to keep people like my friends away from the food. That ain't something I support. No. Wait a minute. They said what? Huh, that would explain why they're all riled at us. Seems like we have a big misunderstanding. What the hell?
King, we've got problems.
Lay it on me. What's going on?
There's a shootout going down near the train station. It's Pacer and some strangers. Might be NCR.
What is that fool doing? I need you to head out there and try to defuse the situation.
It can be bought. It can be found at Mick and Ralph's.
This isn't really a good time.
Like he helped the envoy, Weasel?
Then he should watch his back. We know for a fact that the envoy made it to their headquarters. Still, if the king's willing to deal with us, perhaps we can work something out. I'll tell my men to stop.